Perhaps we need to remember Dr. Snow, who in 1854 was confronted with a cholera epidemic in Soho in London. He had a sense that it could be the water, but his colleagues say you're crazy. And one day he decided enough is enough. He closed the tap. And people stopped dying. Shouldn't we also be thinking of closing the tap on the behaviors that Secretary General Guterres said are suicidal?